All right, Perez Hilton, he's got the whole world wired. The guy, celebrity blogger, he's got about 50 million followers, something like that.
Well, at least 5 million, right? At least 5 million these days.
You know, I'm just happy to have two in front of me right now.
That's so nice.
And people watching in New York, yes.
Welcome, Perez. Before
Thank
we
you.
Start dishing, how'd you get into the gossip business?
As a hobby 10 years ago, and I just decided, well, I want to do this, and it seemed so easy. I'm a tech idiot, which is the biggest surprise to people. If I would have had a challenge figuring out how to do it, I probably wouldn't have. So,
but meanwhile, like, you've kind of like changed your scene. I mean, you used to come out hitting pretty hard.
Yes.
You hit us a few times pretty hard.
I did, maybe. But, I don't remember.
You could be so nasty.
But now,
well, that was in the past.
Right,
people grow. I have evolved.
We're glad that you've arrived.
Yeah.
Oh, thank
All
you.
All right, so let's talk about some stories making news.
Yes.
One of them, if you go to a dermatologist in New York, you probably heard the name Dr. Frederick Brandt. He's
yes.
pretty famous. Madonna used to go to him.
Yeah.
And now we hear some sad news about him.
I know. Breaking story here in Miami. He had offices here and in Miami as well. Very famous cosmetic dermatologist has passed away, was found in his home yesterday in Miami. Although some of his friends are concerned because his publicist said he died after a short illness. A lot of friends apparently didn't know he was suffering from an illness. Friends, however, are revealing that, you know, he has been going through a hard time. Apparently, this TV show on Netflix, The Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt, featured a character that apparently spoofed him, played by Martin Short.